Do you need to know how to add large numbers? Well, by the end of this video, you will learn how to add using the standard algorithm. Let's get into it.
Doodly-doodle, doodly-doodle, doodly-doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too. It's all here for you.
All right, so what is the standard algorithm? An algorithm is a set of step-by-step instructions that help you solve a task or complete a problem. Let's try this problem here, 213 plus 425. The standard algorithm, you're going to line the two numbers on top of one another and add by place value. We'll start in the ones. 5 plus 3 is 8, 2 plus 1 is 3, and 4 plus 2 is 6. Make sure when you're using the standard algorithm, you are lining them up very specifically. You can also use something like a chart like this to help you line them up until you get the hang of things. Let's try a few more. 345 plus 124. We're gonna put it in the chart and start in the ones place. 5 plus 4 is 9, 4 plus 2 is 6, and 3 plus 1 is 4. So our answer is 469. All right, let's try another one. 2,134 plus 523. Start in the ones place. 4 plus 3 is 7, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, and 2 plus 0 is 2. So our answer is 2,657. So when you're using the standard addition algorithm, why is it so important to line the numbers up?
Let's look at this problem here. If we weren't going to line this up, then when we start in the ones place, the two won't have anything to add with. We want to make sure that we are adding each place value. So the ones with the ones, the tens with the tens, the hundreds with the hundreds, and the thousands with the thousands. So that's why it is so important that you line it up so that you are correctly adding the right place value. That looks better. All right, let's add. 2 plus 1 equals 3, 5 plus 5 equals 10, we're gonna carry the 1, 6 plus 2 plus 1 is 9, and 4 plus 1 is 5. What do you notice I did when I added 5 plus 5? What did I do with the 1? Why do you think I did that? Let's try another problem and see if you can figure out what's going on when I carry. Let's look at this problem right here. 284 plus 136. We're gonna start in the ones place. 6 plus 4 is 10.
All right, so why are we carrying numbers greater than 10? What's going on with that?
A few reasons that we carry the number to the tens place. The first reason is there's not any room. The second reason is if you think about it, instead of having 10 ones, you also have one group of 10. So we're gonna just put that one in the tens column and add that in. Now we'll do 8 plus 1 plus 3, which is 12, and we have to carry again. So again, we'll put the 2 in the tens place and regroup the 1 into the hundreds column. 2 plus 1 plus 1 is 4. So our answer is 420.
All right, let's try to solve a few together. Let's look at this problem right here.
127 plus 145. We're gonna start in the ones place. 7 plus 5 is 12. We're gonna put the 2 in the ones place and carry the 1 into the tens column. 4 plus 2 plus 1 equals 7. Then we're gonna go to the hundreds column. 3 plus 1 equals 4, so our answer is 472. Let's try this one. 42,516 plus 85,321. Let's start in the ones column. 6 plus 1 is 7. Tens column, 1 plus 2 is 3. 5 plus 3 is 8, 5 plus 2 is 7, and 4 plus 8 is 12. We don't have to carry because there's not another place value. We can put the 12 there and it'll be 127,837.
So we've solved the problem. Is there a way to check my thinking?
You can check your thinking by taking the sum or the answer of an addition problem and subtracting it from the add-in or the number right above it. So 127,837 minus 85,321 should be 42,516 to check your thinking.
Now that we've tried a few problems together, let's see if you can solve a few addition problems on your own. Remember, you can pause this and take your time. Scrap paper might be really helpful as well, so then you can make sure that you're carrying all the numbers that you need to carry, showing your thinking, and checking your work.
824 plus 158. $6,218 plus $2,335. $8,553. $125,657 plus $326,282. $451,939.
How'd you do? Did you get them all correct? Do you need other videos like this? Make sure you like and subscribe. We put out new videos every single month.